And of course, three for the Canadians.
Nice!